Shinovon, the crystal shard, forged from the magic of seven liches, but with a treacherous will of its own. For thousands of years, the shard lay forgotten beneath the snows of Icewind Dale. There it waited, until some fool, a would-be wizard lusting for power beyond his due, answered the shard's call. Akar Kessel claimed the shard and used its power to summon armies of evil creatures to his banner. From his crystal tower, he set them loose upon the Dale and the people of Ten Towns. But we would not stand by and watch this tyrant destroy our homes. We companions rallied the united peoples of Ten Towns and held our ground at the walls of Bryn Shander. We chased Kessel to the slopes of Kelvin's Cave. When the Shard realized that we had won, it abandoned him. It disappeared once again under the snows, along with Kessel himself. With Kessel gone, we thought the war was over. We were wrong. Though the crystal shard was lost, still it called to those who craved power. Its call was strong, and from across the realms they came. But we answered a call of our own. A call to stand together against this Dark Alliance, and defend our home against the threat of Kren Shinovon.
Icewind Dale. I mean, Regis told me you lived out here protecting everyone, but, you know, you guys don't have the best reputation.
I'll protect the Dale with my life. But who are you? You say Regis sent you?
Kartik Stone Roller, merchant extraordinaire. Friend of your friend, Regis. And here at his request, to make sure you have everything you need for a fair price, of course. You know I got what you're looking for.
do with Regis.
I almost took up knitting for a minute there, but then I didn't. What do you think Regis is doing right now? Probably something heroic, hmm? Ever think about Verbeek's stew? Yeah, no, me neither. Get me back underground any day.
More work to be done.
You know what to do.
Now we will test the lessons learned at the melee make fair. And I will judge your worth.
Get you!
Study my... Give yourself to the test.
I'm watching you, Drow. Hey!
Remember what you're doing.
Can't kill him with that! Is this a fight or a staring contest? Ahead,
face the day.
Join the fight!
For the people of 10 towns.
Now, we will test the lessons learned at the melee make.
That's right!
And
stay
I
with me,
judge your weapon. You throw down your enemies to bigger. Now, we will test the lessons learned at the melee make.
Whose side are you on, Drow?
We will judge your worth. The hunter within you comes alive, and you are indeed its master. You are indeed a fearless warrior. Yet still, I sense fear within you. And you'll need that and more for the challenges that face the Dale.
Going on in the Underdark today. thunder Regis left you people behind. You floated way down.
The united peoples of Icewind Dale had defeated Kissel's armies and destroyed his crystal tower. But the dwarven warriors of Clan Battlehammer returned home to find their halls overrun, their people fleeing the valley. We rush to their aid, fighting our way through the goblins in Verbeeg to find the goblin commander and put an end to this siege. Brunner's aid in the war against Kessel left his people exposed to this invasion. I'll not rest until I see the dwarves back safe in their homes.
Huh?
Any dwarves left inside? There are. I pretty good.
Hope they're not planning a surprise attack.
Surprise attack? You can hear a dwarf coming from miles away.
Yeah, you're right. You don't smell them first.
What?
These Torgar are gonna be a
bitch. The drow!
But no trouble from you, drow!
More work to be done. Goblins in Verbeeg lay siege to the Battlehammer halls. I'll break this siege and then see what damage has been done within.
Defeated! wild part?
You know they call this the Dwarven Valley, right?
Oh, guess this is their home and all, if you think about it, kid.
Not when we're done with the place.
That's the spirit, Gobbine.
More work to be done.
For the people of 10 towns.
Dwarf halls would be a tougher nut to crack. Never had me a taste of dragon before. Dotty's dwarf halls would be a tough.
Who stands against me? When am I strike?
I saw that drow charge in and kill a bunch of trolls, and then he dumped a sack of flour on the shard and the whole tower came down.
Flour? Seriously? You think I'm some kind of gatot?
Well, you must be, because it's true.
We just got rid of the dwarves and now Durgar.
This intrusion. stone intruder! You know what to do!
This one will test me. This one will test me.
I never seen a dragon. I should have stayed in my hole.
Find a shard any eye.
Goblin siege engines continue to be a threat. They must be destroyed.
us here. Ain't nobody gonna tell us what to do.
Yeah, but lots of people still do.
Not for long, though.
Oh, for shuck. That's what you said.
Shit.
This one will test me.
Whoa, that was close.
Comes one scrappy feller. This one will take some effort.
That's old vulnerability.
Ah! Please me, Elf. My mouth's already watering.
Come, Guinevar!
Unsurprising. The abyss was called. Why not the nine hells?
But why Stygia, not, say, Avernus?
A quandary.
We must be wary of infernal treachery.
The drow is a danger to our world.
This one will test me.
What light will consume them?
Huh.
first place?
I don't know. Just felt right at the time.
Bo, it's time to fight. Throw on our side!
Ah!